Hello and welcome to another Coach's Challenge, round of 16 bout between South Korea's Ed Jenkinson and France's very own Chris Howard. Okay, another technical component, Ed Jenkinson, weave it nippy a little bit, fast, okay. Do you think you have the advantage over your opponent today?
I think, you know, the low centre of gravity I possess is going to help me get around this film and get those
okay, good. Chris, you have a lower centre of gravity. Do you think that's even going to help you even more?
No, I think fatigue is going to play a big part.
Well, fellas, I'm looking forward to a good contest here, so good luck. Another exciting conclusion to Coach's Challenge. Ed Jenkinson 4-1 up, losing 6-4. How are you feeling right now?
I'm just playing the officiating, to be honest.
Good. Yeah.
The World Cup's ending like this in real life. USA will go through.
Chris, I'm delighted you've gone through now for that, as I am a match official. Okay. 4-1 down, you look knackered, you started to walk, you needed a wee bit of a timeout, didn't get it. How did you get that back to a victory?
Basically, as I tell all my teams, keep going to the end, keep working, and wear the opponent down. The better player.
Well, France do advance to the next round. Unlucky South Korea, but well done both of you. Welcome to Coach's Challenge and this round of 16 bout between hometown favourite USA, represented by Andrew Mason, and Ghana, represented by Raf Lachana. Andrew. This game, technical game, will best suit a two-footed player. Only known as a left-footed player, are you going to struggle today?
Yes.
Ralph, you've done fantastic to get this far. What are your expectations, not just in this challenge, but the entire competition?
For the challenge, to get a single point for the whole World Cup.
Just enjoy yourself. Yeah, just enjoy yourself. All right, fellas, good luck.
I need to serve now. Yeah. 1-0. That was a serve. You keep score ahead.
Another conclusion to Coach's Challenge. Ralph, you got your 1 point, but he wasn't quite enough to go through to the next round. How are you feeling right now?
I'm all right. I got my point. I enjoyed myself. You know, better player one on the day. Can't complain.
Okay. Andy, battle between the left foot and the right foot. The left foot won. Do you think you've got everything needed to go and lift the cup?
I don't see why not. Let's just see what tomorrow brings.
All right, guys. USA advance to the next round. Fellas, good luck. The next round. Congratulations. Ralph, get through. I have to see. Welcome to another round of Coaches Challenge. Representing the countries, Nigeria is represented by James Hamblin, and representing Mexico is Chris Watt. Okay, Chris.
Hello.
This challenge is all about first touch. Not something that you are well renowned for. How are you feeling going into this task when certain loss is facing you?
Hey, it's like David and Goliath. But I'm gonna try and use my speed to help me out a little bit here. See if I can use that. Help me change.
So he's gonna use speed in a drill that doesn't need speed. So you've gotta be confident right now.
I don't have any speed junk, hopefully that'll work on, you know, for me, in my favour.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this challenge, so fellas, good luck, and shake hands.
Good luck, James.
Good luck, Chris.
Well, there you have it, another exciting conclusion to Coach's Challenge. Chris, started a little bit poorly but came into your own at the end, but did you just give yourself too much to do by the end?
A little bit. Let's wait 4 years.
Let's wait 4 years?
Yeah, next World Cup.
Next World Cup.
Mexico won it.
Yeah, we'll get to it and you'll be able to miss another set. James, you did exactly the same. That was, again, a slow start but a little bit faster than him. Are you disappointed but are you excited to look forward to the next round?
Well, John is in the famous words of Landon Donovan, I think Nigeria, what I represent, embraced, you know, what the people were about, and just kept going. And when things were down, you know, I just powered on through and got the job done at the end of the day.
Yes.
I mean, it was in the late minute.
Well, there you go. Nigeria do advance to the next round with the joy of that nation behind James Hamblin. I wish you all the success in the next round.
Thank you.
Unlucky Chris. Welcome to another edition of Coach's Challenge. This time we have the round of 16 between Germany, represented by Greg Meehan, and Slovenia, represented by Graham Monroe. Today's challenge is all about technical first touch. Graham, you have had a bad record at Coach's Challenge. You managed to get through the first round. Are you confident going?
It's a difficult challenge. This round's certainly very difficult. It's going to, you know, tax the brain a little bit. But we'll see how it goes.
Former All-American and PDL kickoff crusader you're up against, Greg. You might be a slight underdog, but do you feel a big upset?
Maybe.
Thanks, Greg. All right, good luck, fellas.
Good luck, thank you.
Well, another exciting conclusion to the game between Germany and Slovenia. Graham Monroe, another loss, disappointment.
Well, we've won game in the MPS, but we play a different game.
Interesting.
Greg, fantastic result there. You just knocked out a PDL. What is it when you get to play onto the PDL and an All American? How do you feel right now? My calves playing galactical. That's a step above.
Well, as you can see there, Greg Meehan, representing Germany, will advance to the next round.
Well done, fellas.
See ya.
That's just cool.